across the Carolinas, a fiery crash shut down a North Carolina highway today. Heavy smoke and flames could be seen for miles. The crash on I-95 in Johnson County involved a tractor trailer that was filled with chemicals. Now, authorities shut down all the north and southbound lanes on that stretch of the interstate.